The Vatican has released the Pope's prayer intentions for the month of September. His universal prayer intention is for the mentally disabled, so they may receive the love and help they need for a dignified life. His second intention for evangelization is for Christians, so that inspired by the Word of God, they may serve the poor and suffering. Every month, the Pope prays for two specific intentions, asking all Christians to join him in prayer.